go. The pusher thrust pusher is Tamawashi on the right. Kotoshogiku will look for a left hand inside. Powerful double hand attack, and Kotoshogiku can't get his preferred grip, and he's too high, and out he goes. All Tamawashi controlling the match from start to finish. Just too high there, and Tamawashi's strategy in trying to get Kotoshogiku high and not allowing his preferred left hand inside